In this video, we'll show you how the App Catalog and Microsoft Cloud App Security can be used to help you choose cloud apps that meet the productivity needs of your users while complying with the security and compliance needs of your organization. Shadow IT Discovery enables you to identify the cloud apps in your environment, assess their risk using more than 70 risk factors, and apply governance actions to minimize the impact on your organization. When risky apps are detected and you uncover that specific departments are extensively using an app, it's important to talk with users and understand their productivity needs. You can use the Cloud App Catalog and Microsoft Cloud App Security to identify apps in the same category and with similar capabilities that comply with the security and compliance requirements of your organization. The catalog gives you access to more than 16,000 cloud apps that have been assessed against more than 70 risk factors across security, compliance, and legal frameworks. So let's take a look. To access the catalog, go to the Discover section in the menu and select Cloud App Catalog. Here at the top, you can either search for a specific app and look at the risk assessment or look at apps in a specific category. First, set the risk score level to define the minimum risk score you want an app to have. In this case, I'm going to limit the risk score to 8 to 10. Now let's say we're looking for a compliant CRM app. Click on the category to filter. You now have a list of 11 CRM apps that you can review to decide which best suits the needs of your organization. Click on any of the apps to evaluate the relevant risk factors. Once your review is complete, you can onboard the app to Microsoft Cloud App Security for ongoing visibility and control of user activities.